Wang Yibo, when from Luoyang, Baili Hongyi learned new skills and was called ancient 3D printer by the audience. As a growing male protagonist, there will be a few changes in every episode. In the latest update of the 7 or 8 episodes, obviously, I can feel that Baili Hongyi is not as ignorant and sophisticated as when he first appeared on the stage. A little bit of growth, although not very obvious, it is also rare. In the 6th episode, Baili Hongyi was molested in a prostitute, and his emotions were exposed. When I clenched my small fist, I was ridiculed by many viewers. Said this is one of the few second emotional leaks. I was thinking of coming to listen to the information, but in the end it made my heart unhappy. So when Liu Qi told him that he could use money to buy intelligence, suddenly, Jiro was enlightened. It turned out that money could solve the problem like this. It is estimated that Baili Jiro's heart was also happy at the time. Finally, there is no need to face these strange women and do strange things to him. Now this is a small detail that is very inconspicuous in the development of the whole plot, but it can also be seen. Before that, Baili Hongyi really didn't care about these external matters. Maybe you don't even know the old saying that money can make ghosts hurt at all. On the one hand, because of his status and status, it's good to leave some things to the servants to do. Besides, when grandpa was alive, he really protected him very well. So at that time he was just living in his own field of vision, just go to study his favorite techniques and delicacies. I didn't even think about it. One day he would have to do many things by himself. I didn't expect this day of growth to come so quickly. I still remember that when I first commented on food, the phrase acceptable, make others feel highly recognized, but in his eyes, he felt that acceptable is acceptable. But such a straightforward temper will gradually be wiped out. Before, even when welcoming her, he would say that it was to please grandpa. It can be felt from the dialogue he had when he went to the East Palace for a banquet. Last time it was acceptable, this time it was very good. I also slowly learned to look at the timing and occasion, and slowly blended into the worldly communication. Even if you don't like these nobles, it will give a little bit of face. The most funny is Liu Qi, who didn't expect his Jiro to have this kind of consciousness. It was so funny to see his little expression. Grandpa's death was a blow to him. It was the beginning of his growth. Even to deal with scenes that you don't like, but he must also go, because where is his identity? Because where is his responsibility? Such growth is unforgettable. But at the same time he showed his immature and not fully mature side. When facing Luoyang, his emotions are exposed, and it is difficult to hide his inner thoughts. This is also one of the few emotional exposures of Baili Heroica's role so far. When there are ups and downs, they are all related to grandpa. Only in front of the closest person will the most real emotions be shown. Whether it was a back quarrel with grandpa, to question grandpa's purpose of forced marriage, still crying in front of grandpa's coffin, and perhaps the truth about the cause of grandpa's death, emotions can all see obvious fluctuations. Such a person who learned to grow up in the world for the first time, no wonder it makes people feel bad. From the beginning, I can't express emotions. So far, I don't know how to hide emotions. This is an improvement. Although the EQ is not too high for the time being, the IQ is really high. After all, I can go through it again by relying on it. You can fully remember the location of each house in your mind. How many people can have such jasper? No wonder netizens have all posted barrage to ridicule. This is simply an ancient 3D printer, plus a color scanner. This will provide a lot of assistance for finding clues in the future. The tacit understanding between Gao Bingju and Gao Bingju will gradually build up. Although the two people don't even trust each other now, especially when watching the trailer, it seems that Gao Bingju is about to abandon Baili Hongyi in a critical moment, although it may not be true. But that desperate look was really abused. In fact, Baili Hongyi has really had no friends since childhood. Character is one aspect, identity is also one aspect. It is estimated that apart from grandpa and his childhood sweetheart since childhood, if you admire his little daughter, in law again, there is really no one who can say what you want. After finally going through hardships, I want to make Gao Bingju a friend, slowly trust him, but in the end he may be abandoned. Maybe this will be another growth. Anyway, I understand everyone. It is completely understandable if you stand from Gao Bingju's position. After all, he is also a person who has experienced constant abandonment. He even lost his brother in order to save others. After taking revenge, he returned to the bad well, but who understood him? So Baili Hongyi's identity is there. It's hard to get Gao Bingju to trust. Don't know when the two will truly become partners.
Yeah. It's a fantasy.